बदला नजारा यू 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 सारा का सारा न्यू 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 मैं हैप्पी वैप्पी क्यों क्यों क्यों
Across town are excited with the prospect of seeing fabulous actress Sridevi once again, especially after her successful comeback in English Winglish. This time there is a lot of buzz about a brand new thriller called Mom starring Nawazuddin Siddiqui alongside her. Nawaz said that he signed the film recently and was blown away by the thriller script. Most of his scenes are with Sridevi. In his opinion, she is the best actress in the country. He has seen so many of her films and Sadma and Chandni are his all-time favorite. It's a 15 to 20 day schedule and his character plays an important role. He will spend some time with director Ravi Udyavar to understand it well.
पैदा तो मैं भी शरीफ हुआ था, पर शराफत से अपनी कभी नहीं बना। जरा हम भी तो देखें कि हमसे बड़ा शैतान कौन पैदा हो गया।
There's more exciting news. Akshay Khanna, who returned from Oblivion to star in Varun Dhawan John Abraham starrer Dishoom, has also been cast in a very important role in Mom. Akshay was never truly successful as a typical hero. He was gifted enough and excelled in out-of-the-box roles. We can't wait to see what he's going to do in Mom.
गली गली चोर है, गली गली...